hungry. Yeah.
Open the cabinet meeting and welcome members and the members of the public to cabinet. Slightly departing from usual practice, I've just got a couple of announcements I'd like to make. The first one, I think, just to highlight what I think has been a fantastic event today, the Manufacturing Summit at the Forum Pavilion in New Brighton, where we had some of the most important manufacturing businesses, not just in the Northwest, but in the country, and a number of very significant businesses from abroad. We had the Deputy Prime Minister and Secretary of State for Business, Innovation and Skills address the meeting. Prominent rural companies, notably Hamilton, Unilever, were amongst the exhibitors. And we have a whole series of other rural-based organisations, Rural Med College, etc. I thought it was a really good event. I think it was part of the International Festival of Business, which has been, I think so far, a really great opportunity to showcase the best of rural and the city region. And I'd just like to thank all the officers, because I know a number of officers were involved in organising today's events and the other events that we've had under the IFB banner. I think it really has raised the profile, actually, which has been tremendous. So I just wanted to kind of report back on that, because it